80-mile-an-hour winds. This is the 12th-ranked man in the business today. Twice, we've had him in Las Vegas. Another DD do-or-die bull called Alligator Roll. Now, we bucked this one.
Can be hard to get out on. Here we go. No! 6.4 seconds. 6.4, and you can see how animated he is over it. He is not happy with himself or the outcome. Glaus, who won the short round at Dodge City, won Colorado Springs. I expected him to own this bull.